must fight to live on the Planet of the Apes by the Mummies. And Roland is Humblin' preceded that one by Hornet Leg. And it started with the Mighty Caesar's All Night Wonder. This is Human Flies by the Cranks. And I've got like that 1 hour uninterrupted on Pandora right now, so I felt like this was the only way really to kind of keep track of what all comes on with Be Mighty Caesar. It's a new station I just started. I saw a post by the Gories talking about when their LP came out or whatever. Billy Childish from Be Mighty Caesars and Be Hickos and all that, but they mentioned Be Mighty Caesars. Congratulated them on a well done album. Attempting to do a combo video on this one. I didn't even bring the device I would go on Scatterbird with. Partly because yesterday I went on like four times and I did not order any of those times. I don't know. demo video yesterday with Scatter Brothers, but it only came out on Scatterbreaker. My sort of partial review on Uma, movie with Sandra Oh. Horror movie is interesting so far, what I've seen, and Scatterbunker may be doing that tonight, possibly, but I don't know. There's also a show at a 502 bar, so we might go there for this first game, or maybe none of the above, I don't know. I was Stronger Than Dirt by The Mummies, and this is I Think I've Had It by The Gorries. Which is pretty much what prompted this whole The Mighty Caesars station in the first place. I already knew about The Mighty Caesars. I just, for some reason, never made a... Well, I don't know whether I made a... Maybe I have made a station for that.
Wake up and everyone is gone. I can wake up and everyone is gone. tap thing there, like
I couldn't get it to go any higher, and then I just did that, and it went up higher, like.
Like I was trying to get it as high as possible when it was down, and then I was like, oh yeah, I just pull that tab, and it's, it'll be higher. But I don't know if it was high enough. I'll have to check this video. If it's live. We're So Ugly by Horned Legs, so a couple of Horned Legs have come on. Horned Legs songs have come on. It's like, Mighty Caesars makes sense. But it's interesting to see the algorithm that Pandora uses versus, like, Amazon, which basically seems to go by the title, you know? Like, they might play the Midnighters because there's a D in there, you know? Like, unless they count D's the same as those. I don't know, like, I think maybe I should talk to Amazon about needing somebody to like work on their garage rock aspects, their surf garage underground stuff. So you can come up with things that are more fitting, you know, like King Kong. There's two different King Kongs. One is like rap, and the other one is like doo-wop punk, basically. So very different styles. And then there's another one actually too that's like, it's more like King Kong is from India, but I was gonna say like actual like Indian music. You know? But there's another King Kong that's like that, and then there's another one that's like rap, and then there's another one that's King Kong and like. Barbecue show and King Kong and the Shrine, you know, like, and he does a lot of different bands, so maybe that is what confuses maybe their algorithm, whatever, but, I guess I'm gonna continue listening to this, but I'm gonna have to do my morning run here, because if I don't, I'm never gonna do it the rest of the day, like, that just doesn't happen if I don't. If I don't run now, I won't run later. If I say I'm gonna run later, that's not gonna happen, so I just gotta